YouTube? Do you like riding down long country roads? Well, this is a perfect example of tranquility, old countryside. Look at all the hay. Well, I don't see any hay. Oh yeah, I do see hay. Look at the sky, it's beautiful, right? Makes you just want to go outside and read you a book and relax and listen to the birds, whatever you enjoy doing. See, guys? Say hi to James.
Hey.
Cemeteries.
Then when you put burying.
Oh, that's where they're burying him?
Yep.
Is that what they're out there doing?
Yep.
That's my favorite. Rest in peace, Perry. Okay, it's so crazy how you can pass by a cemetery and never know when it's your time to go, you know? They'll start digging your plot, you know?
Oh.
So crazy. This road feels so good. We should go into, like, go over here and show them around that. Do y'all guys like to have like antiques? Do y'all like to look at antiques and go to antique stores? I like the history. When you go into antique stores, you notice the history of everything. So this town is still what? Oh, well, it says County Road 257, YouTube guys. Oh, you meant to turn down this road?
Yeah.
It's so quiet right down this road.
Yeah, went down that road. Let's go see this.
Which road? Wanna try? Okay, now we're trying another road, guys. We don't know where it is. We're just riding. We're just riding, YouTube family.
Gonna
find that's nice how that house is over there. Let's zoom in so they can see.
That's our local rehab.
And that's where?
That's the local rehab right here.
Oh, that's the rehab right there. You can't really see that. Oh, the mobile. This is an old mobile gas station, guys.
And a country store.
It's a country store where it's a mobile. I'm sorry. I was trying to put it on your face. Well, that's an old mobile gas station. Look at the old gas. Wow, such an old, look at the old washers. Wow. And this house is so peaceful. Wouldn't you just love to have a house in the country like this? This is exactly what someone wants. It's very country. That's a nice.
All behind the bushes too.
Oh, there's a house behind the bushes? Let me see. Oh, I don't see any. Oh, I see a truck.
No, look back that way.
We don't want to get shot. So look, this is old. They said this was like old plantations. This is, what town is this? What did you call it?
I would say.
When we come into here, Glenflora?
Glenflora Spanish Camp.
Okay, this is Glenflora Spanish Camp, guys. Look at this. Grandma cows? No, these are just regular cows, but like where your steak and all that comes from, they're not out here, but these are all the cows. They're so clean, huh? They have big troughs too. Look at these roads. I know, it's so, so relaxing. Woo! So y'all just ride with us and we're gonna jam. A country ride with just music jamming. So relaxing.
Tambo. 750 Lambo in the Utah snow. Trunk in the front like a Stumbo. Cut the roof off like a nip.
Oh, was that me? Or you look like I swear, like you swerved, but it was the camera. Sorry, guys. It's not us, though. It's me. When I got quiet, all of y'all disappeared. Before I dropped Sony, none of y'all really cared. Now they always say congratulations to the kids. And this is not a 40, but I'm pouring out of the... Nice. I like old houses. I like the palm trees. Let me know that hit, because I got bored now. Always going for it, never pump. Fourth down, last call, hell. Ooh, some old houses. Touchdown, hey. How many of you guys live in the country or have family that's from the country? I'm a country Texas girl. He's from Louisiana, so we love anything that's remotely relaxing. I love it because it's so quiet, right? And peaceful. Look at the little blue house.
It's a nice color.
Subscribe. I'm just starting, so you guys follow me. I will try to upload as many as possible videos to keep you guys entertained, or if it does entertain you. Basically, I'm just showing a simple life of I don't hang out with anyone. We don't hang out with anyone. It's better to stay to yourself because less drama, less trouble. So if you take a nice ride down a country road, it's even better than dealing with people too much. Just stay to yourself. Oh, that's a nice house. Oh, they're going to see us recording now. Oh, they're barbecuing.
Welcome to YouTube.
Welcome to YouTube, guys. Oh.
Now we're in Spanish camp.
Oh, now we're in Spanish camp, guys. That's a nice house, huh, guys? Do y'all like this house?
It's looking too.
Oh, and they're barbecuing, guys. Oh, my gosh. And this is like this whole country road right here, guys, that we're right now. We're still in a Spanish camp.
No? Spanish camp.
Yeah, Spanish camp, guys. Look at all the cows, guys. Look at all of that. Look at all the beautiful cows, man. Nature and life is just so beautiful, right? So beautiful. Oh, the barbecue for tomorrow? Or Sunday. That's a cute little house right there. Put your kids in. Nope, still going. Well, guys, this will be a long video, so I just wanted to share this with you guys, and I will be bringing back more videos. I don't know of what, so basically just whatever the day brings, I would love to share with you guys. And I really would greatly appreciate if you did like and subscribe. Peace out, and everybody stay safe. God bless.